Hi Kunal.
Hello.
New challenge.
Okay.
Think logical. Very interesting. Mm. Okay. Listen carefully because answer is in the question itself. Mm. Okay. One rabbit saw six elephants while going towards the river.
Mm.
Okay. Every elephant saw two monkeys are going towards the river.
Mm.
Okay. Every monkey holds one tortoise in their hands. Now tell me, how many total animals are going towards the river? Read the question here also.
One rabbit. 25.
No.
Then what is the answer?
Let me explain you. Read first line carefully. In first line, I mentioned when one rabbit saw...
Yes.
Six elephants while going towards the river. It means rabbit is going towards the river and rabbit saw six elephants. Okay.
Oh.
And those elephants saw two monkeys while going towards the river. It means monkeys are going towards the river. So one rabbit, two monkeys, and those monkeys are having tortoise in their hand. So two more tortoise are going towards the river. Total how many animals are going?
Five.
So correct answer is...